I finally got blocked for the first time, and that was because after a few days there was a copyright claim, and that was a video claim, so I won't be able to dispute it like that. I'll probably have to delete the video, but nothing's gonna happen.